Nobody's going to give us a prayer, just like we saw last night. You got to be ready to be standing in that 15th round, okay? Freaking bloody, okay? All looking like that, but say, come on, man, because you got to knock me out to win this game. That's what they're going to have to do. Knock our butts out. You play hard all day, all day. Every snap, everything you've got, you play hard. You play with passion. You play like you love this game. You love everybody in this room. That's how come we're going to be successful.
In our year, we're going to play our best football game today, and we're going to enjoy it. Okay, we're going to enjoy it. Football's hard enough. We've done the hard part. As I told you last time, we've done the hard part from Monday to Thursday. The hard part is over. The fun part is busting through this door, playing the number 14 team in the country. And the bottom line is, we got to have fun doing it. We gotta have fun doing it, all right? Number two, we gotta execute our offense, our defensive plan, and we gotta play with passion. We gotta play with passion the entire time. Play smart, play with passion, execute. Let's go get that. Hey!
Be the same ones that I die with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown whip. My new broad does a fine chick in the weather squad. I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. Young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying.
Come on, find a way to get that field. That's all I'm saying. Get the ball out.
You know, we want to win the game. I'm a competitor. I don't like losing. I don't care if it's by 7 or 63. I don't like losing, and I wish we could have won that game. We had our opportunities. We just missed them.